Researchers have developed a slow-release Allicin product. It looks like chewing gum and can be affixed to any surface. The active components attached to the colloid can spread spontaneously into the air, thus protecting the whole environment from mold. Meanwhile, a spray product is used for moving and protection of cultural relics such as ivory.
对于这个象牙里面的，包括我们坑里面的总体这个细菌的话，我们也是进行了一些分析取样。我们可能在实验室里面，就是在象牙的保存的时候，我们会使用到这个大蒜素，证明了它的抗菌效果是非常好的。
Spraying Allicin evenly on the surface of ivory relics while refrigerating them at a constant temperature helps eliminate molds.